Hey, good morning, everybody. Happy Monday morning. I hope you guys have had your coffee and your Monday is starting off well. It's Reactors Day, and I have decided to do one of our days of requests that don't really fit into any of our categories. So these requests are songs that people have given me that don't generally fit in, and I want them to have their requests as well. So that's what we're doing today. The one we are doing now is going out to Young Sun Hillard. Did I get that right? It is Jackson Thomas, I'll Never Love Again. Let's get it. Oh, it's actually a Lady Gaga cover, so I didn't realize he was doing a cover.
Wish I could.
Oh, stop. He's got a voice. Oh, beautiful voice. Beautiful voice. Okay, sorry. Let's start this over. I just wasn't expecting that, you know? Was not expecting it.
Wish I could. I could have said goodbye. I would have said what I wanted to. Maybe even cried for you. If I knew it would be the last time, I would have broke my heart in two. Trying to save a part of you. Don't wanna feel another touch. Don't wanna start another fire. Don't wanna know another kiss. No other name falling off my lips. Don't wanna give my heart away to another stranger. Or let another day begin. Won't even let the sunlight in. No, I'll never love again. When we first met, I never thought that I would fall. I never thought that I would find myself lying in your arms. And I wanna pretend that it's not true. Oh, baby, that you're gone. 'Cause my world keeps turning and turning and turning. And I'm not moving on. No, no. Don't wanna feel another touch. Don't wanna start another fire. Don't wanna know another kiss. No other name falling off my lips. Don't wanna give my heart away to another stranger. Or let another day begin. Won't even let the sunlight in. No, I'll never love. I don't wanna know this feeling unless it's you and me. I don't wanna waste a moment. Some better part of me. I would rather wait for you. Don't wanna feel another touch. gonna start another fire. Don't wanna know another kiss, baby, unless you're on your lips. Don't wanna give my heart away to another stranger, or let another day begin. Won't even let the sunlight in. No, love again.
Wow. That was beautiful. I didn't know the song. I've never heard Lady Gaga's rendition. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not a big Lady Gaga fan. I'm not saying she's not talented. I'm not saying anything like that. I like her music now. When she first came out, I'm not into, you know, meat suits and shit like that, you know. So I didn't. When she first came out, I was not a fan of hers. Now that she's kind of matured into the sound that she's in now, I much prefer what she does now. So I don't know this. I didn't know the song. And now that I've heard him sing it, I don't want to hear any other version of it. That was absolute perfection and beauty and gorgeous. My God. Why isn't this guy, like, on the radio? Why isn't he famous? I don't get it. Why have I never heard of him before? He reminds me of Sam Smith in a way, but on the other hand, he's much more raw. To say that someone is more emotional than Sam Smith is actually crazy, you know, because Sam Smith's songs have the capacity to just bring me to tears, but so did this. When I say he's more raw, I mean he actually puts that distortion and growl in his voice to make the emotions more raw and more to bring the emotion in, you know, at certain times. But then at other times, he just brings it up there to like this ethereal place. It's just gorgeous, absolutely beautiful. Oh my God, I thank you so much for bringing me this new artist and bringing his music to me. He's definitely someone that I want to look up and look up his song catalog and see what he's done. I appreciate it very much. I hope you guys enjoyed that. So far, so good, guys. We're 2 for 2. You guys have a fantastic day. Please remember to comment, like, subscribe, hit that bell so you know when I drop my next video. And what else? Yes, please take care of each other, because no one else is going to. Ciao.